Hey everybody, today Bones Underdog get money. Today you already know we going to our lunch thing today, right? Now today is Monday, so you already know I had the munchies. So I'm in this part of town, or this side of town, so you already know, driving through. Now I seen a lot of couple places. Today's a government day, you know, everything is closed, so I'm here right now. I got a little hungry. I seen Skippers, so today I'm gonna try something different today. Today Skipper got the dollar hot dogs. Now, he got the hot dogs, he got turkey. He got beef, right? So basically, the hot dogs would be a dollar. So we're gonna try to find it out. You know what I'm saying? The best hot dogs in North Carolina. So they say Skips, old man Skips, be doing his thing, you know? So I'm gonna try this hot dogs. Last one I did with him, it was his burgers for a dollar. As I said, it had a smoked taste to it. It was alright, but to me, if I want a smoke taste, I'll go to Burger King. Facts. So it was good for a dollar. You can't ever beat it. You know what I mean? So that's what I'm saying to y'all. So we're going to find out. Today we will get from Skips. So it's menu right here, y'all. Skipper menu. It's a good thing. Good food menu. Hope y'all see it in North Carolina. Hope y'all can see it real good. Skipper's menu. So if y'all look at the menu, it got a lot of good things. I'm open the window now for y'all. So we got a lot of good things. So we're going to see and find out, you know. Life with dealing with the quarantine, man, you know. State about to be on lockdown again, you know. It's crazy. You gotta see how New York is going down like that, you know. But I'm in the seat, so we're gonna find out what's going on with Skip. His last review, the man, somebody told me, he's been for years, old man Skip. So we will go and find out. We're gonna find out how Skips is hot dogs. They say it's banging. So we're gonna try to find out. So Skip, get ready, Skip. You know? I gotta eat. Yeah. Shout out to all my followers too, you know. All my fans, you know, we support each other, you know. I say I'm here for the people, you know. So if y'all want to know more about North Carolina, I can show you more about the food menu. So today, I'm so anxious. You know I don't eat pork, so. Thank you. So basically now, it got chicken, it got fish, it got everything, barbecue platters and everything. So Skip got it doing. So y'all look, all the scabs. So everything right now, we got Thursday, single burgers. Every Monday and Wednesday, all beef hot dogs. We got chicken only combo. Can I get them dollar hot dogs? Can I get two beef ones all the way? Nah, that's it. Yeah, beef. They beef, right? Okay, thank you. So, that's what I got, two beef hot dogs. You know? So what we get. So Skip, hot dogs gotta be banging, bro. You know? Heard a lot about your hot dogs. So we gonna get it off the dollar, man.
So this is, we got a German hot dog, Aggie dog, I don't know what an Aggie dog, chili, mustard slaw, egg, I don't know.
So we will find out what it is. All right, so Skip, let me know your burgers. It's good, all right? Yeah, all right, but now I'm gonna try this. Next time I'm gonna try a lot of fish and chips. You already know that's it. A couple things is already really good. So we gotta try it, see what I mean? So right now I don't see no parking spot. So I don't see no parking spot like that. So we already know this is something we don't see. You know, it's crowded. People eating
stuff.
So we gotta respect that. People eating and shit. So people eating. So we gonna keep it like that. You know. So we gonna make sure I got some change. You know. Sorry, yeah, see me? So right now, go try to skip. Trying to find me some change, y'all. You know? I got some right here, so I don't gotta pull out so much change out of here. So, for $2.07, can't beat that, y'all. Yeah. But find the parking spot is, that'll be hard, you know? Somebody already got one already, so I'm gonna be butt out. But we might could find a pocket somewhere to eat at, you know. But like I said, it's so hard right now find a parking spot. So right now we're gonna have to deal with a lot of things. So I'm sorry, but this is how packed it is. It's packed. All parking lots is packed. So basically, Skippers, they get busy. It's a small spot. It's a small town and house spot, but it do get busy. So that's the part we, you know. But hey, I order the same thing like the other guy got, you know. It must be the populous thing in town, you know? For the right place? Dollar beef hot dogs? Come on now. In the city of New York? Come on, man. New York got some good ass hot dogs, so remember that. I like all kinds of hot dogs. I like Skills, good quality food, you know? The word of mouth, you know? I don't care where you from, we at all cooking, got food everywhere we go at. Every town got some good cooking. So, right here, down south, they known for their soul food, the Southern hospitality, you know. Good food, good barbecue, and good sauces. I had to try on certain things, you know. North Carolina, especially if the North Carolina barbecue sauce and the South Carolina barbecue sauce. Oh, I think that in the coleslaw. Garden and North Carolina, especially they really oriented on certain things. Good people, love them all. But if you want some home cooked food, comfort food, come to North Carolina and get the good soul food and smoke food. That's how long the line is, y'all. Right now, I'm just waiting. So that's what we're doing right now. We're waiting. And we're going to see how Skip is doing. You know, y'all? So we're there for the channel. Excuse me. You know, like, just prepare for our food. Like, I don't want to mess up. You know what I'm saying? So by the time we get our food, that's how long the line is. We jump in. Sometimes the line be in the street. You know. Right now, I'm at, I got three people in front of me. So, oh yeah, shout out to Young Dolph. His mistake. Cop his mistake. That shit is serious.
Fuck it, just go buy another one. Round a Chevelle with a mold out of it. She ain't got no panties under that dress. Fuck the shit out until I broke out of sweat. Flipped over 5 times, she soaking wet. Then she told me that she got a request. Thumbing her boot in the hair around her neck. She fucking the rich nigga, she like to flex. Hands down, little baby, yeah, she the best.
Yeah, she the best. Oh, where I pay at? Buying AP, back to the 3s. I'm trying to find out where I pay at, yo. Stupid right here. Okay, right here. Oh, I don't know. So I'm faster. So I think I gotta pay over here. They gotta pay over here, yo. So you gotta have your napkin, your wife, your mama, and all that.
How you doing?
214.
How you doing?
Thank you.
Thank you.
So basically, right now, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get the food, and I'm gonna tell you how it is, y'all. You know, shit. You know what I mean? So here it is. The food, Skippers, and everything. So that's what we're getting. Ready, you know, shit's real. Get my handkerchief. You already know you gotta have that. Wipe your mouth and more, you know. So now I'm waiting for my food. You know, so it gonna get good, you know. Everything on it, you know. Everything on the hot dog. Beef. I should got the turkey, but I wasn't thinking like that.
All right, get the change.
Thank you, Mom. Good service, good everything.
Have a good one.
You too. So that's what it is, you know what I mean? So now, we're going to try the hot dog, okay? So now, we'll go this way. I think I was born with a gun. I'm son of a gun. Bitch, you know where I'm from. Salmon's filled up with villains and villains and lives with his bitches. So now, we're going to try the hot dog. Right now, I got to find a spot. Find a hot dog. Right now, I think we do. Got a spot right in the corner. So get ready, y'all. Just trying to, you already know, just trying to find a spot. Shout out to my daughter, Nana. You already know. So everything will be. So right now, I got the hot dog, y'all. Good quality. Ooh, look how Skipper do, Skipper. So now, I'm gonna find a spot so we can try the hot dog in a comfortable space. So y'all, did I get ready? So y'all, I'm so happy just to try this shit. Yes, excuse my language. So I am so happy to try this. So y'all,
I just hopped up out this bitch. Chasing a big bag of money where I be. Blue Rex, that's all that I see.
Skip. Nice, packed a bag, neat, organized. Ooh, it smell good, y'all. It definitely smell good. For $2.15, two nice hot dogs, everything on it. North Carolina.